Important days in June month. World Bicycle Day, the 3rd of June. In April 2018, the United Nations General Assembly declared June 3rd as World Bicycle Day. The resolution for World Bicycle Day recognizes the uniqueness, longevity and versatility of the bicycle, which has been in use for two centuries, and that it is a simple, affordable, reliable, clean and environmentally fit sustainable means of transport. World Environment Day, June 5th. World Environment Day is celebrated annually on the 5th of June and encourages awareness and action for the protection of the environment. It is supported by many non-governmental organizations, businesses, government entities, and represents the primary United Nations Outreach Day supporting the environment. World Day Against Child Labor, June 12th. The World Day Against Child Labor is an international labor organization-sanctioned holiday first launched in 2002 aiming to raise awareness and activism to prevent child labor. It was spurred by ratifications of ILO Convention No. 138 on the minimum age for employment and the worst forms of child labor. The World Day Against Child Labor, which is held every year on June 12, is intended to foster the worldwide movement against child labor. Father's Day, June 15. Father's Day is a holiday honoring one's father, as well as fatherhood, paternal bonds, and the influence of fathers in society. The holiday complements similar celebrations honoring family members, such as Mother's Day and, in some countries, Siblings' Day and Grandparents' Day. The day is held on various dates across the world, and different regions maintain their own traditions of honoring fatherhood. World Blood Donor Day, June 14. World Blood Donor Day is held on June 14 each year. The event was organized for the first time in 2004 by four core international organizations: the World Health Organization, the International Federation of Red Cross and Red Crescent Societies, the International Federation of Blood Donor Organizations, and the International Society of Blood Transfusion to raise awareness of the need for safe blood and blood products, and to thank blood donors for their voluntary, life-saving gifts of blood. International Day of Yoga, June 21. The International Day of Yoga is a day in recognition of yoga that is celebrated around the world annually on the 21st of June, following its adoption by the United Nations in 2014. As yoga exercises have shown significant benefits for physical and mental well-being, it was considered important by the UN to globally promote this wellness practice, which originated in ancient India. International Olympic Day, the 23rd of June. The significance of International Olympic Day lies in its role as a platform for promoting the Olympic values of excellence, friendship, and respect. It encourages people of all ages and backgrounds to participate in sporting activities, promoting physical fitness and mental well-being.